All right, so now I make all these discussions about property and my elderly father, and yet I'm like, well, why is it certain people are the ones that are contacting my father? And they're the wrong people. They're the people that have, first of all, no jurisdictional rights, no claim, no anything. You know, these surreptitious cousins. You know, and I'm like, well, what is their motive? What is their motive? Their motive is somehow goes back to their mother, their own parent. How are they going to deal with their own parent? Somehow. My father's not going to fix the problem. You know, you want my father lumped in with your parent to fix your parental problem? I don't think so. That's not ever going to happen. So I'm not understanding. They're like leeches. These cousins have like honed in. It's like, oh my God, all the people are getting old now. And so they've just turned into these leeches on my father, making phone calls. Out of the blue, all the time. I mean, what is your problem? Deal with your own mother, and just deal with your own mother. I mean, it's infuriating. It's infuriating. It's perverse, also. It's absolutely perverse. So I guess what we're talking about, like, you know, remember a long time ago I had like the funny idea, the Fontainebleau or whatever, and put them all there, you know. That was a cute idea. But this little gross, what do you call it? That gross, clicky tight they want in New Mexico or some Texas place is a completely different story. Yeah, so it's their motives. It's their motives to alleviate their particular time. Their particular time spent with their mother. Their particular time spent with their father, whatever, whoever the parent is. That's what this is all about. This constant necessity of the phone call. You know, and they're Catholics also. And I'm like, well, what's the deal? Is this some like weird like Catholic leech family? This Catholic leech all of a sudden showing up, making trips out here, taking airplane flights. So we're back to the motive again, and the motive is something to do with their own mother. No, I'm not approval of any of you. This is no, like, grab the old people and stick them together in a little tiny house. That's not going to happen. That's not happening. Do you understand? If it was on a higher ground situation. This is not a higher ground situation. So I'm really getting tired of the leech, and these are coming. These people are coming from, what, I met you once, and you're a leech. My mother. Will you deal with your own mother? How about that? I have brothers and me, and we deal with my father. How about that? How about you just stay out of it?